And so they came, at a friend's behest. Heroes once celebrated as saviors of Eorzea, brought low through treachery, their names blackened with royal blood. With memories of the lost and dreams of redemption, with hope yet in their hearts, they came. To Ishgard, shining city on the mount, overlooking the dominion of Kurthus. A great and proud nation, devoted to Hlone the Fury, ruled by Thordin the Seventh, Archbishop of the Ishgardian Orthodox Church. The last bastion of the faith, her walls ever bristling with the sworn swords and spears of her four high houses. A land that after a thousand years of war had forgotten what it was to be at peace. Through gates long closed, the Warrior of Light and his companions passed, entering at last a city whose history was written in blood. In the midst of the Dragonsong War they came, three weary travelers whose arrival would set in motion great change. Though none knew then how great.